This is iTRIZtv. I'm Valery Prushinsky. Today we will talk about electric cars. Usually, batteries of electric or hybrid cars should be big so that they can drive long distance on one charge. However, big batteries are both expensive and heavy. So how to solve this problem? We will discover it from the patent recently filed by Ford. Do you remember cool videos about refueling fighter jets? So usually jet is flying and connecting refueling plane from behind and pumping out the fuel. And it looks like inventors were inspired by the system of refueling on the fly and decided to propose recharging on the go for electric cars. This is electric car with connector in the back part. And next to it, we can see charging service truck. It looks like huge battery on the wheels and it has hinged connector. If user of electric car is going to have long travel, he can plan and order on-the-go charging in any part of the road. And in case of autonomous or robot cars, the robot car can take care of charging by itself. In this case, while robot car is moving on freeway, the charging truck will find it and will connect to it from behind. The car and charging truck will drive together for some time necessary for recharging. Then they will be disconnected and will drive separately. So business as usual. From my point of view, this is very interesting solution, enabling both weight reduction and increasing of length of possible road without wasting a time on stopping and recharging, because it will be mobile on-the-go charging. And it looks like here inventors applied dynamization principle, because they decided to build charging station on the wheels. And also they applied hinged foldable connector between two cars so that they can remove part of the battery and reduce the weight of electric car. Except it, we can see here displacement of the human from control chain, because proposed system will work best with robotic car. If you like our videos, like and subscribe. Thank you for learning trees with iTRIZtv. Take care of yourself. See you next time.